Selamat datang di Great Auto World 2021. Motorcycle Category Best of Cup 110-150cc Yamaha New MX King Best of Small Automatic Scooter 110-125cc Honda All New Beat ESP Best of Medium Automatic Scooter 110-125cc Yamaha Lexi Best of Medium Retro Automatic Scooter 110-125cc Honda All New Scoopy ESP Best of Automatic Scooter 150-160cc Yamaha All New NMAX Connected ABS Best of Retro Automatic Scooter 150-160cc Vespa GTS Super 150 iGet Best of Automatic Scooter 200-250cc Yamaha X-Max Best of Sport Full Fairing 150cc Yamaha R15 Best of Sport Naked 150cc Yamaha MT15 Best of Sport Full Fairing 250cc Kawasaki Ninja ZX25R Best of Sport Naked 200-250cc Yamaha MT25 Best of Sport 300-400cc KTM Duke 390 Best of Sport Dual Purpose 150cc Yamaha WR155R Best of Sport Dual Purpose 200-250cc Honda CRF 250 Rally Best of Sport Dual Purpose 300-400cc KTM Adventure 390 Best of Sport Retro Yamaha XSR Best of Sport Cruiser 250cc Benelli Patagonian Eagle EFI Best of Electric Motorcycle New NGT Best of Big Bike BMW S1000XR Motorcycle of the Year. Kawasaki Ninja ZX25R. Car category Best of Compact Hatchback Honda Brio Best of Small Hatchback Honda City Hatchback Best of Medium Hatchback Mazda 3 Best of Medium Sedan Honda Civic Best of Compact MPV Renault Triber Best of Small MPV Crossover Suzuki XL7 Best of Small MPV Mitsubishi Expander Best of Medium MPV Toyota Kijang Innova Best of Large MPV Kia Grand Sedona Best of Compact SUV Kia Sonet Best of Small SUV Mazda CX-3 Best of Medium SUV Honda CR-V Best of Large SUV Hyundai Santa Fe Best of Big SUV Hyundai Palisade Best of Double Cabin Mitsubishi Triton Best of Hybrid Nissan Kicks e-Power Best of Battery Electric Vehicle Hyundai Kona Electric Car of the Year Honda City Hatchback Total Cost of Ownership Category Compact Hatchback Honda Brio Satya total cost of ownership Rp39.008 per hari. Small hatchback Suzuki Baleno, total cost of ownership Rp45.180 per hari. Medium hatchback Honda Civic Hatchback RS, total cost of ownership Rp50.660 per hari. Small sedan Toyota Vios, total cost of ownership Rp50.925 per hari. Medium sedan Honda Civic Turbo, total cost of ownership Rp60.708 per hari. Large sedan Honda Accord, total cost of ownership Rp73.687 per hari. Compact MPV Daihatsu Sigra, total cost of ownership Rp35.447 per hari. Small MPV crossover Suzuki XL7, total cost of ownership Rp46.194 per hari. Small MPV Honda Mobilio, total cost of ownership Rp45.657 per hari. Medium MPV Wuling Cortez City, total cost of ownership Rp67.890 per hari. Large MPV Kia Grand Sedona Diesel, total cost of ownership Rp68.866 per hari. Compact SUV Renault Quick Climber, total cost of ownership Rp35.404 per hari. Small SUV Honda BR-V, total cost of ownership Rp48.015 per hari. Medium SUV Mitsubishi Eclipse Cross, total cost of ownership Rp60.141 per hari. Large SUV Hyundai Santa Fe Diesel, total cost of ownership Rp66.205 per hari. Big SUV Hyundai Palisade, total cost of ownership Rp79.784 per hari. Double cabin Toyota Hilux, total cost of ownership Rp77.409 per hari. Hybrid Nissan Kicks e-Power, total cost of ownership Rp46.270 per hari. Battery electric vehicle Hyundai Ioniq Electric, total cost of ownership Rp36.754 per hari. Resale value category Compact hatchback Honda Brio, depresiasi 12.32%. Small hatchback Mazda 2, depresiasi 12,48%. Medium hatchback. Honda Civic hatchback. Depresiasi 10,82%. Small sedan. Honda City. Depresiasi 24,15%. Medium sedan. Honda Civic. Depresiasi 16,42%. Large sedan. Toyota Camry. Depresiasi 11,87%. Compact MPV. Daihatsu Sigra. Depresiasi 19,87%. Small MPV. Mitsubishi Expander. Depresiasi 12,75%. Small MPV crossover. Mitsubishi Expander Cross. Depresiasi 17,10%. Medium MPV. Toyota Foxy. Depresiasi 14,31%. Big MPV. Toyota Alphard. Depresiasi 11,88%. Large MPV. Hyundai H1. Depresiasi 14,47%. Compact SUV. Renault Kwid Climber. Depresiasi 15,38%. Small SUV. Suzuki Jimny. Apresiasi 42%. Medium SUV. Honda CR-V Turbo Prestige. Depresiasi 14,70%. Large SUV. Toyota Fortuner. Depresiasi 11,27%. Double cabin. Mitsubishi Triton. Depresiasi 8,30%. Hybrid. Toyota CHR. Depresiasi 7,59%. Special Award Category Best Digital Content. PT Honda Prospect Motor. Public Relations of the Year. PT Yamaha Indonesia Motor Manufacturing. Kontribusi Untuk Negeri Award. PT Perusahaan Listrik Negara. Person of the Year. Sung Jong Ha, President Director PT Hyundai Motors Indonesia.